So they've been working on the Ram Jhula bridge since we got here. They've painted it with white and orange and green Indian colours and silver on the verticals. And then a couple of days ago they added some lights on the side and some bling. And today they've taken it from interesting to utterly tacky with moving.